McCoy. I'm Columbia Association's Watershed Manager, and July is Lake Appreciation Month. So we are going to do a series of videos to help folks understand how we manage our lakes. Everything green in the lake is not algae. This is kind of a cool submerged aquatic plant. This is curly pondweed, named after the curly edges, fringes of the leaf. It actually grows roots into the bottom of the lake, grows up. This is coontail. This is one of our dominant submerged aquatic vegetation species. This produces seeds, and ducks will eat the vegetation, they'll eat the seeds. It grows in kind of a columnar fashion, and the fish like it. The particularly small fry like to hide in it. This is hydrilla. And you can tell it's hydrilla because it's got five little leaflets to seven in a whorl. If it was common pondweed, which is, you know, you can buy that in the fish store, or you can find it in the lake sometimes, it would only have three leaves. This is algae. The other ones were rooted aquatic plants. This is a filamentous green algae. It's green chlorophyll's in it. It forms mats. It's what's on top of the rooted aquatics right now. I had Maryland DNR identify this, fairly common filamentous. Does not produce toxins. This is a fairly harmless form of algae. In the very quiet portions of the lake, we get this little brilliant fluorescent green duckweed. This is a plant, this is a true plant. It's got a little set of leaves and it's got roots underneath it. This is a floater. And when the lake is real still and when you have a lot of plant growth up on the surface and it forms a lot of still little pools, duckweed will take off. This stuff can grow faster than you can absolutely imagine. As I said, not everything green is algae. The plant material is great structure for fish and turtles. There is food value to this. Particularly the curly pondweed produces seeds that ducks will eat. We do get a fair number of different types of ducks that come through in the fall and the spring looking for food. The algae is less than aesthetically pleasing, but it does produce oxygen. Oxygen in the water is a good thing.